بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
شروع اللہ کے نام سے جو رحمان و رحیم ہے.
اقرأ بسم ربك الذي خلق.
پڑھو اے نبی اپنے رب کے نام کے ساتھ جس نے پیدا کیا.
خلق الانسان من علق.
جمے ہوئے خون کے ایک لوتھڑے سے انسان کی تخلیق کی.
اقرأ وربك الأكرم.
پڑھو اور تمہارا رب بڑا کریم ہے.
الذي علم بالقلم.
جس نے قلم کے ذریعے سے علم سکھایا.
علم الانسان ما لم يعلم.
انسان کو وہ علم دیا جسے وہ نہ جانتا تھا.
Assalamualaikum. We start our class with the name of Allah, who is the most beneficent, most merciful. This is class 3 and the period is English language text. This is your last video of first semester midterm. Today, as we have completed our all unit about midterm content, today I will leave you the all unit and with the exercises. Now come towards of unit number 2, volcanoes. Take out page number 16, volcanoes. First of all, I will explain unit. Some mountains can grow in a few weeks that are called volcanoes. There are two types of volcanoes, active volcanoes and dormant volcanoes. Active volcanoes can grow in a few weeks, days, months or year and just pour out lava and ash and smoke. But dormant volcanoes erupt suddenly. When it erupts, so it can kill people or animal. This is a unit volcanoes, which about volcano. Now there are a lot of eruptions, like here is a Etna erupts also erupted on Saturday 26 October 2002. Mount Etna was sleeping quietly. The next day the volcano was grumbling. On Tuesday 29 October it erupted. 1000 people left their homes because of damage of lava. 100 houses were damaged. As lava was flowing down the mountains, fire started. Europe's most active volcanoes was throwing lava 100 meters into the air. This was the fourth big eruption of Mount Etna in the last 309 years. Now come to words of exercises. Take out page number 18 in your book and solution number, page number is 18. What are they saying? They are saying number the sentences in the correct order. Number the sentences in the correct order. You have to correct the order of these sentences. This about eruption. You have to correct them order in order. Now it's all about volcanoes, how volcano starts to grow until to eruption. So you will correct them. Okay, now come towards of our next topic, comprehension 2. There are four questions. Yes, there are four questions. You have to answer them. Okay, you have to answer them. But I have taught you before in my second video number 2, that this world is have been changed. You will do your, I have taught you about this one page, that it has been cancelled. You will do your work according to your video. By watching your video, with the help of your video, you will do this one, question number 1, 2, 3, 4 by the video. You won't do your work by the solution. Okay, now come towards our next topic, which is about vocabulary. Match each word with its meaning. You have to match the words with their meanings. Page number 18 in book and page number 8 in your content solution. Vocabulary number 1 and 2. You have to मैच द मीनिंग ऑफ देयर वर्ड्स. नाउ कम टूवर्ड्स अ वोकैबुलरी नंबर टू. व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इन दिस एक्सरसाइज, इट्स आस्किंग दैट व्हाट एम आई. यू हैव टू टेल दैट, यू हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई दैट व्हाट इज इट, एंड यू हैव टू राइट हियर द अल्फाबेट्स अकॉर्डिंग टू सेंटेंस like this in your solution, page number 8, VOLCANO, volcano. Now come towards of page number 21 and page number 13 in your solution. You can see here spelling, page number 21, you have to do spelling instead of this word. Language building is not included in your content, so you will do your work spelling instead of language building. Okay, video number 2. Now come towards of spelling. What we have to do in this exercise, few words end with the letters IRE. Kuch letters jo hote hain IRE pe end hote hain, like 5. Do these words sums. You have to sum these words like why, fire, umpire. Now come towards the vocabulary number 2. Choose and complete. There are 3 words. You have to choose them and complete them. Okay? Like he was dash after his long walk. He was tired after his long walk. The dash was dash made the room very warm. The fire made the room very warm. There was trash at the back of the computer. There was a wire at the back of computer. Now come to words of spelling number 3. Write the meaning. Use the dictionary pages. You will write the meaning by using the dictionary pages. To tire, a tire. Now come to words of our next page. Class writing. This is our next topic. Page number 22. Here is a fact file about a famous volcano called Vesuvius. Okay. There is a fact box. There are 6 questions. You have to answer them by using the fact file. Okay? Now take out your page number 24. Here is our unit number 3, Clever Polly. Clever Polly. This is your unit number 3. There are 2 characters, Wolf and Polly. Wolf was so hungry, but Polly was so clever. And wolf wanted to eat Polly, but Polly fed the wolf by playing chess to save herself. Usne tricks ke liye, khud ko bachane ke liye. Okay, this is our unit. Now come towards of exercise number 1, comprehension 1, page number 26. Comprehension 1. Take out page number 26 and in your solution, page number, week number 3 and 4, week number 4, page number 17, in your solution, listen carefully, what are they saying? Number 1, who said it? Who said it? You have to tell, there are 10 sentences, you have to tell who said it, Polly or Wolf. आपको बताना है कि वुल्फ ने कहा है या पॉली ने कहा है. आपको सेंटेंस पढ़ने हैं. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू रीड द सेंटेंस. आफ्टर दैट यू विल टेल दैट हु स्पीक्स, वुल्फ और पॉली. नाउ कम टू वर्ड्स ऑफ कॉम्प्रिहेंशन 2. डिस्कस योर आंसर टू दिस क्वेश्चन. देयर आर 5 क्वेश्चन. यू हैव टू डिस्कस द आंसर. जस्ट फोकस हियर. आई वॉन्ट टू टेल समथिंग. देयर आर comprehension 2 in your solution, week number 4, page number 17. Yes, there are also some misprinting in your solution. So first of all, you will watch the video number 4 for solving this question. Okay, you want copy the answers from the solution. You will watch the video first, then you will write in your copy. I hope you are getting. Now come towards of vocabulary number 1. What are they saying? sort the words. You have to sort the words and you have to tell things you can eat, whatever you can eat, you will write here, and whatever you can do, you will write here. Okay? Now come towards of vocabulary number 2, find the difference, write the meaning in your copy books. You have to find the difference. First of all, come towards a point. These words are called homophones. Those words which give the same sound or give the different meaning, it's called homophones. Yes, these are all words. You have to find the difference. You will write the meaning. Here is also some changing in your words. Okay, no. The meaning of no is opposite of yes, not no. 2, the meaning of 2 is used with verb. Okay, not 4. Now come to words of second one column. No means have information, not information. Okay, now come to words of third one. Write means note down, not put down. Okay. You will do your work by watching video. Must watch the video before doing work. Now come to words of page number 29, spelling. What are they saying? Some letters end L-E and L-E pe end hote hain, sometimes come at the end of word. Word ke end mein aate hain. Complete each word with L-E, write the words. You have to complete each word with L-E and we have to write words again. Candle, like L-E, candle, and you will write it again, candle. Now come to words of spelling number 2. Sort the letters, then write the words. You have to sort the letters. After that, you have to write the words. These are jumble words. There are also pictures for identification. Yes, these are jumble words. You have to correct the spelling. B-A-T-L-A. You will write here T-A-B-L-E, table. Now come to words of our next page, class writing. Okay, write what they said. First of all, you have to write what they said. Use speech marks, write who said the words. You have to also use speech marks, write to say who said these words. Aur ye bhi batana hai ki kisne likhe hai. So take out your page number 20. Here is a class writing, but isn't here here speech marks. You will also do this work by the video, by the help of video. Now come towards of our next topic, a long journey. Take out page number 50 in your book, a long journey. There are 5 characters in your unit: Kim, Mom, Dad, Amy and Katy. Kim are going to stay with the to UK with their friends. Kim jo hai wo स्टे करने के लिए जा रहे हैं अपने पेरेंट्स के फ्रेंड्स के साथ यूके में. एंड आफ्टर हैविंग रीच देयर, वहाँ पहुँचने के बाद किम राइज टू कैटी. किम लेटर लिखते हैं कैटी को. नाउ कम टू वर्ड्स ऑफ एक्सरसाइजेस. टेक आउट पेज नंबर 52, कॉम्प्रिहेंशन 1. व्हाट आर दे सेइंग? से ट्रू, फॉल्स और आई कांट टेल. You have to say it, is it right, you will say true. If it is wrong, you will say right, false. Or if it is, you don't know that what is it, false or true, so you will write here I can't tell. On page number 21, here is a sum changing. Number 5, Katy watch a Sydney film on the plane. You know very well that Kim and their family are going to the UK. Katy is not are going, so you will write here false. You will write here false, okay? Now come towards of comprehension number 2, discuss your answer to this question. There are four questions, you have to answer them. Yes. You will do your work according to your solution, but there is also some changing. You will use here, but in both sentences. You will use here, but in both sentences, between the both sentences, okay? Now, come towards our next exercises. What are they saying? Find a word in the letter that rhymes with each word. With each word, you have to find the letters that rhymes. You know very well, same sound words are rhymes. You have to write the letter which give the same sound. First list. Now come towards our. Sometimes people wants to talk secretly. They don't want to share with anyone. They want that nobody can listen their talking. So they use codes. Use codes करते हैं. There are alphabets and under the alphabet there are digits. They use here and now they are asking, can you read this secret message? Here is a secret message here for you, and you are asking to you, can you read? So we will just focus. D stand for 4, 5 stand for E, 1 stand for A, and 18 stand for R. So it becomes chair. Now come towards our next topic, page number 55. Now focus here. It is our most important work which is missing in your solution. Spelling which is missing in your solution, I have told you on the board in video number 5, video number 6. Yes, in the video number 6, you will write your work by the video number 6. What are they saying? There are two types of G, soft G and hard G. Soft G give the sound of J and hard G give the sound of G. So you will write, first of all, in your spelling number 1, underline the soft G. You have to underline the soft G. Like gent, you will underline G. Discuss what that means. Number 2, write. What you have to write? Words beginning with soft G. You have to write those words which start from the soft G. And in the second column, you have to write words with soft G inside them. Jinke beech mein G hota hai, soft G hota hai, you have to write there those words. Now come to words of spelling number 3. Soft G, label the soft G and the hard G. You have to label soft G and hard G. Here is a word, geography, it's giving the sound of G. So you will, J, it's, you will write here soft G, and graphy, it's giving the sound of G. So you will write here hard G. Now come towards our spelling number 4. Solve the clues with soft G words. You have to solve the clues with soft G words. You know very well, an animal with a very long neck, giraffe, a very small, tall person, JN, a school subject, geography. Okay? Now come towards our class writing. What you have to do in this exercise? Take out page number 56 in your solution, page number 31. You have to write the letter to Kim. You will write your letter by the solution. Come towards our next topic, unit number 7, the ant and the beetle. The ant and the beetle. There are two characters in your unit. Beetle is very lazy. He didn't like to do work. He liked to sit in the sunshine in summer long days. But ant is very hardworking. He likes to do work in the summer because there is no food in the winter. So beetle did not work in the summer. He didn't have food in the winter. He was looking for food, but there is no food. He started to cry. Then ant helped the beetle and hopes that beetle will work hard in next summer. Now come to words of exercises. Look back, find the correct answer, circle them. You have to find the correct answer, and after finding it, you have to circle them. Page number 60, and in your solution, page number 45. Yes, Look back. Yes, I have told you that you have to circle them. A correct answer. You will do your work by your solution. Now come towards of vocabulary combination number 2. Discuss your answer to this question. Here are 5 questions. You have to answer them by using solution. Come towards of vocabulary number 1. What are they saying? Find a word with the same meaning. You have to find the same meaning, like use the treasure on page. You have to also use treasure page. Words with same or nearly the same. You know very well, words or same or nearly the same are called synonym. Synonym kya lata hai? Number 1 is lazy, means synonym is slow. It is also in your page number 47 in your solution. Now come towards our next topic, is spelling. Spelling. Some words begin with silent letters. You know very well there are some words begin with the silent letters. We cannot hear, when we say them, we cannot hear the sound of those words. Like, you know, you use the first letter is K, but it doesn't give the sound of K. We start from the N. We know it starts from the W, but we don't say the W. We will say wrong. It doesn't give the sound of W. Okay, these words. Say these words, describe what they mean. You have to say these words. Now come to words of 2 silent K words. You have to write here silent K words, which starts from the K, but it doesn't give the sound of K. Come to words of silent W words. It also start from the W, but it doesn't give the sound of W. Now come to words of spelling number 3. Write the past tense. I have taught you before that there are 3 forms of the verb, first, second, third. They are saying right here past tense, or you can say here, you have to write here second form. I have taught you before, I write, I wrote, I know, I knew. Now come to words of spelling 4. Use the silent letters word in a sentences. You have to use these words in your sentences. Take out page number 64. Here are pictures. Write a story how the rabbit got long hair. You have to write the story that how rabbit got a long ears. Kis tarah uske lambe kaan ho gaye the? Here is a beginning, middle and end. There are pictures. By identifying pictures, you have to write your story. Now, next topic is about an animal dictionary. Take out page number 66 in your book, unit number 8. Yes, unit number 8, an animal dictionary. There are lot of animals. Words in dictionary are in alphabetical order. You know very well in the dictionary you are habitual to use dictionary. There are words in alphabetical orders. You can use the dictionary. We use the dictionary for finding spelling or their meanings. There are A to Z names of animals. You can easily find the meaning of any animal, like ant. If you don't know what is the meaning of ant, so you will take out ant, and the meaning of ant is a small insect with a sting. Many ants live under the ground in big groups called colonies. Like this, you can find your any word you can find in dictionary. Dictionary is a very useful thing. Yes, come towards our second page, an encyclopedia, animal encyclopedia. It's animal encyclopedia is information book about animal. ये एक information book है animal के बारे में. If you want to know about any animal, if you want information about any animal, so you can find easily by this encyclopedia book. Now come to words of exercises. Look at the dictionary page. What is? There are sentences. You have to check the dictionary first. Look at the dictionary, and then you will write the word names by identifying the sentences. Number 2, look at the encyclopedia page. Discuss your answer. You have to use encyclopedia page. There are 5 questions. You have to answer them by using encyclopedia page. Now come to words of vocabulary. Put this animal in the correct place in the dictionary. You have to put the animals in correct place in the dictionary, like you have to tell that it will become before or after in the correct order. Take out a page number 71. Some words end with a silent B. You know very well, कुछ words होते हैं जो B पे silent होते हैं. We cannot hear silent letters in words when we say them. जब हमने कहते हैं when we say them, we cannot hear the silent words letters. Now come towards the spelling number 1. Say the silent B words. You have to say the silent B words. There are pictures for identification. So you will first identify, then you will write the name. It's all about B silent B letters. Write the silent B words in alphabetical order. Silent B words, you have to write the silent B words in alphabetical order. Number 3, complete the sentences with the silent B word. You have to use silent B words, and after that, after using, you have to complete your sentence. Now come to words of 4, sort the letters to make silent B words. You have to sort the letters. There are jumble words. You have to find it and correct the spelling. Now come to words of cross-writing. Page number 72. In your solution, page number 52. Match the animal names with their meanings. You have to match the animal names with their meanings. Number 2, write a dictionary page. You have put the animals in alphabetical order. Animals hain alphabetical order karna hai unka, and also you have to write the definition of animals. Okay, we have completed our first semester midterm. There are 5 units included. Number 1, volcano. Number 3, Clavopoly. Number 6, A Long Journey. Number 7, The Ant and Beetle. Number 8, The Animal Dictionary. Now come towards of your copy. You will fill your upper cover, and first page with basic information. As I have told you in our first video, then you will maintain your index like this. First semester midterm started, and after that first semester midterm has been closed. Okay, now I hope you have done your work. If you haven't done yet, so please, first of all, do your work by using solution, and you have to must watch the video. Okay, first watch the video, then you will complete your work. Having completing your work, you will make the title page of first semester midterm has been closed. I am repeating again, first semester midterm has been closed. After that, you will make your content like this. Content, unit's name, roll number, remarks, stamp, teacher sign. You can see here, you will make your content like this. So class, do your work according to your solution, but instead of those words which I have corrected on the board in videos, I hope you are getting. I am repeating again, do your work according to your solution, but instead of those videos which I have corrected on the board, which are missing in your solution, and after that you have to, for doing correct work, you must watch the video. If you have any problems, so keep watching the video again and again. One thing is remaining. In the video number 5, I made you complete text comprehension. Video number 5, there is a text comprehension. In video number 5, you will also do your this work by the help of video. Papers will be conducted in the form of assessment. Paper will be conducted in the form of assessment. So prepare yourself after doing work and submit your copies for checking in account session. I hope you have got everything whatever I have taught you. So say with me, if God's willing, we will meet again. Have a nice day. See you. Allah Hafiz.